So when you think of organic chemistry, you are usually thinking of organic reactions. If you open any textbook on organic chemistry, you would see several reactions there. Sometimes students think that it is too many reactions and involves too much memorization. Well, the good news for you is that organic chemistry is not about memorization. Organic chemistry is very logical. It is not magic that when you mix two compounds, they give you a particular product, which you need to remember. There is clear-cut logic as to why reactants come together to form a given product. So if you want to learn more about this logic behind organic chemistry, I invite you to join the course on reaction mechanisms. Reaction mechanisms tell you the pathway that molecules follow to give you a particular product. And the reason why molecules follow this particular pathway is not random. It is governed by basic principles in chemistry. By the end of this course, you would be familiar with the basic principles in chemistry that help you to write the pathway or write the reaction mechanisms. Also, once you write a reaction mechanisms, you will be able to prove it by designing appropriate experiments. So the course will also give you tools to design experiments to prove a given mechanism. I will be your instructor for this course. My name is Nandita Madhavan. I am a faculty at the Department of Chemistry in IIT Bombay, and I look forward to interacting with you during this course.